Gord Downie in his final tour in 2016. David Bisbee, legendary Canadian rock star Gord Downie, passed away on October 17, 2017 after a long battle with brain cancer, much to the dismay of his family, friends and millions of fans all over the world. Downie was the lead singer and writer of The Tragically Hip, a band that played a major role in the rock imagination of the country. The rise of the hip, as they are affectionately called, began with their first album back in 1989 and has been phenomenal ever since. Canadian Prime Minister Justin Trudeau justly summed up the mood of the country by saying, "We are less of a country without Gord Downie in it." The New York Times notes that Gord Downie's final album Introduce Yourself is an intimate documentation of his tryst with mortality and bears testimony to the indomitable spirit of the man. Downie was inspired by the likes of David Bowie's Black Star and Leonard Cohen's You Want It Darker, both of which were released when the artists were nearing the end of their lives. The last album is in collaboration with Kevin Drew of Broken Social Scene, who bid goodbye to his idol in the best possible way by helping him to convert pain and grief into love and sheer poetry. News Music Performing Arts Gord Downie.